Duncan was delighted with Peter Sam's dilemma. Fancy not securing your freight cars on a hill. They'll come back to spook you and your special funnel. Woo! And who's to say you're not afraid of ghosts? Snapped Rusty. Ghosts? Things that go bump in the night? Rubbish! Well, I'll tell you a story that will make your funnel quiver, Rusty said. A long time ago, a little engine was returning home. It was a misty, moonlit night. Suddenly, the engine lost control and plunged over the side into the swamps below. He was never found again. But many a workman will tell you that when the moon is full, they have seen the little engine trying to get home. But he never reaches the other side. So what do you think of that, Duncan?